High above Kabul is TV Hill. Sometimes the wind's so strong, we lose the cable. We lose the cable and aren't able to watch Afghan Star. Coming home at night, you see the minesweepers, the green laser eyes, like some science fiction insect's eyes, cutting through the sandstorms. Beautiful eyes. Up above Kabul, there's TV Hill. And that eye in the sky, going slowly by, is taking everyone in. Taking us in. But sometimes in a sandstorm, you can't see 2 feet in front of you. I like when we stop the car, you can't see anything, and you don't know where you are. You don't know. Coming down, they're all around. Could you recognize an Afghan star? If you walk down the street in the American cities, would you recognize me? Would you recognize me? Downtown looks like a Dutch painting. They painted dark over dark. And the jingle trucks from Pakistan get jammed up while we're waiting for the minesweepers to make their way along Darul Amin Road near the gardens of Darul Amin Road. Barber's gardens and the palace of Darul Amin Road are all jammed up with the jingle trucks and the paintings on of the lakes and streams, beautiful places, beautiful scenes, beautiful places like other planets, beautiful places, beautiful faces, and the jingle trucks jammed up the Darul Amin Road. We've got nowhere to go until we all get home. Would you recognize an Afghan star, or are we just too far? Would you recognize me if I came home? If I came home, would you recognize me if I came home? If I came home, would you recognize me? Would you recognize me if I came home? If I came home, would you recognize me?